I'm very happy to be in Cameroon to witness the kickoff of the Shan, the first international tournament of the year, first national team game. Beautiful opening ceremony today in Yaounde, in a stadium which was not full because of COVID restrictions, but still 25% of capacity was there. So it gave it a nice ambience, a nice atmosphere. It was very, very emotional to witness the ceremony celebrating Africa, and then the game, the national anthems, the people vibrating for it. And it's important to show to the world that we can organize such games in Cameroon, in Africa, to give hope to all the countries all over the world that the year 2021 will hopefully see normality come back, including